Is that 4 points? Please, I need the Bible to read myself. Okay, which version of the Bible will you prefer? The King James Version. Do you have King James Version here? King James Version. So one thing, I feel sick of saying, I can't believe anyone. I can't believe anyone else. I'm down. Why? Matthew chapter 27. We have only 10 minutes. And if the man is called one, as you ask your law or by the other thing, the other person is in this sort of one. I don't think the chemical and simple one. Eh?
When Jesus,
as a man, with a loud voice, he yielded up the court. And behold, the gate of the temple was running its way from the top of the bottom. Yes. And the earth shook with, and the rocks rent. And the graves were opened, and many bodies of the saints which slept around. My first question goes
like this.
From where I read, if Jesus Christ didn't die, the queen of the temple won't have turned into two, and the veil of the temple won't have turned into two. Because he died, he has that kind of power. Because God said, I give him power. So he has that kind of power since he died. The queen of the veil of the temple brings us from that into two. And you said to somebody before that Jesus Christ didn't die. So how come the veil of the temple came to two?
Okay, thank you. You understand your Bible very well. My brother read Matthew chapter 27, verse 50.
Yes, it is Kibelong Rara.
It's only recorded in Matthew in the four canonical gospels. Now, the question is, my brother was not there. His parents was not there. His forefathers were not there. Because of what he read, that Asaph in the temple in fire in the Bible. And my brother had no choice other than believing in what he read. That is a good faith. Now, my dear brother,
you all understand it. If you say it is not so, can you give me a proof from the Bible where it said it was not so? Good.
That is a good question. The old drama, the old episode of Jesus' alleged crucifixion was hoax, H-O-A-X, meaning fabrication. A Christian evangelist said, I was forced to the conclusion that the crucifixion of Jesus Christ was the greatest, was one of the greatest horses ever posted upon the minds of the Christians. Reason why? Crucifixion of Jesus Christ never took place.
Ati emi Jesu.
Jesus Christ said, Ati emi Jesu.
Bi a ba gbe mi sote kuro ni aye.
Ti a ba gbe mi Jesu soke kuro laye.
Emi o fa gbogbo eniyan sodo ara mi.
Bene, ṣugbọn ti a ba gbe emi Jesu soke, ta raise me up. Bad love our love delay. That bad me soke kuro laye. Kimi tuma kag be mi soke. Afere kimi ablaki pesiwaju.
Oh, tuma owe yi.
Jesus was saying this.
Oh, she afere iru kuto unyoku.
He was signifying the type of death he would die. Yesu wipe. Yesu so wipe. Emi ko le se ala imari dieni. That a prophet be perished. Now, and when we are she didn't make it about something. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 21, verse 23. The Bible says, Deuteronomy 21, verse 23. He wants to know, because cursed be the person. Whoever that is hand is a cause of God. Now, we Muslims, we believe that Jesus Christ could not have come to come and suffer the ignominious death on the cross. Why? According to the book of Deuteronomy chapter 14, verse 16. The Bible says, Deuteronomy chapter 14, verse 16. Please read. The Son shall not suffer. Can you see? The soul that cements. Shaddai, thank you, my dear sister. The son shall not suffer for the iniquity committed by the father and vice versa. Now, it was Saint Paul that brought the doctrine of crucifixion.
Don't let me interrupt you, but that thing is said. I want to put it wrong for you.
John the Baptist said something
in John chapter 1, verse 29. He said, the next day, John sees Jesus coming unto me. And said, behold, the Lamb of God
that takes away the sins of the world.
Thank you. So, are you trying to tell me that Jesus Christ has Paul already ordained that he came to take away the sins of the world because John said he came to prepare the way for the Lord? Now, when he saw Jesus Christ, he saw him come, he said, behold, the Lamb of God, which taketh away the sins of
who said so? John the Baptist. It was never a statement from Jesus Christ. He agreed
it was John.
Now, whoever comes, Jesus Christ was sent to come and preach the gospel. Then there is one question. The purpose of Jesus Christ for the surface of this earth, do you know it? What is that purpose?
His purpose on this earth is to come and preach the gospel to sinners. Because
it's to come and die.
Is to come and preach the gospel to sinners.
You agree?
Because
it's
said,
I did not come from the righteous.
For the righteous. For the sinners to come to
I did not come for the righteous. Do you believe that we are some people that were righteous? Tell me that of Jesus.
Yes.
That's why he said, I did not come for the righteous, but only for the sinner to repent. So which means some people were not sinners. and comes out of the glory of God. That was from St. Paul in Romans 7:3, verse 3. And Jesus said, I don't come for the righteous. So Jesus believed that there were some people that were righteous. Now, those people that were righteous, if Jesus Christ come for them, how come he came for the whole world?
He came for the sinner.
He came for the sinner.
And the sinner is part of the world. Because the Bible says something, it says, though we are in the world, we are not of the world.
Thank you.
Those that are not of the world are the righteous people.
You are great. Some people were righteous during the time of Jesus Christ. Yes or no?
Yes.
Those people that were righteous, were they going to hell for heaven? Will they enter paradise for hell?
According to their law,
they will enter paradise. Which they needed. They did not need Jesus' death to cleanse away their sins because they were already righteous.
But sir,
yes or no?
Yes.
But sir, let me put something to you. If just
do you agree with that?
I agree.
You agree with that?
Yes.
Do you know what she said?
I know
that some people were righteous before Jesus Christ came. Some people were righteous during the time of Jesus Christ. Those people, they did not need Jesus' blood. Yes or no? Now, if Jesus Christ did not die for the sin, those people will see enter paradise. Yes or no?
Yes.
But I've never been to before long. That's what I'm coming. Jesus ni ewe mi Jesu ye o mo wa si arin yin awon kan wa ti won je mi olohun ti won wa righteous ise mi o kan wa awon kan wa je election awon ni mo wa fun now bibeli so pe gogo wa la dese gogo wa la ni jeje Jesu Jesu so be Paul lo so be argument awon so ni pe Jesu ko fun ese now emi wa n bere lowo won sin awon ti won wa righteous yen won wo paradise abi won ni wo paradise won ni wa wo o mi pe ise Jesu o kan won in ti mo wa so yen o wa ni ona meji ninu bibele let me quote you
before you quote the Bible let me tell you something. In the only days before Jesus Christ came, those people that were righteous, he were using the blood of the lamb to become holy. Once you have sinned against God, the high priest he will ask you to bring a lamb. Then they will offer the lamb as a burnt offering unto God. And after that, they will confess and say, and they will wash you with the blood and you are made whole. That was what made them righteous out of death. It is because they are using the blood of the lamb to cleanse themselves.
That was what made them righteous.
But when Jesus Christ
was made people righteous,
that was what God instructed them.
So that's why they were righteous.
That is when once you are
including Job
was a righteous man from
himself. Was a righteous man.
He never sinned against God.
And did he used to sacrifice lamb to God?
No.
No. Yes, he was a righteous man.
He was a righteous man because he never sinned to God. It is only
He was a righteous man.
It is only when
he sinned because he never sinned to God.
Sir, it's only when you sin against God that you need a cleanse.
Okay.
If you have no sin in you, you don't need a cleanse.
Is it not true that everybody is born sinner?
So when you came out of your mother's womb,
we are all sinners.
We are all sinners.
Including Jesus Christ.
You know why? Jesus Christ was not like that.
He was born of a woman.
He was actually born of a woman. But he was conceived of the Holy Spirit.
The father and mother of Jesus didn't meet each other.
He was conceived of the Holy
Spirit. But was he born of a woman?
He was actually born of a woman.
But do you know the Bible says, how can he be clean? Anybody born of a woman can never be clean.
But now let me tell you something. Even Jesus said, after he was given birth to, he knew when he was growing up, he went to the mountain to fast and pray. When he went to the mountain to fast and pray, he asked for forgiveness of sins over there also.
Because he asked for God. Forgiveness of sins
over there because he prayed to God.
No, you said he was never a sinner.
He was not a sinner.
And he asked for forgiveness of sins.
Yes.
Because
now, was he born of a woman?
Was he born of a woman?
He was born of a woman.
But the Bible says anybody that is born of a woman is a sinner.
Yes.
And then, but Jesus Christ was born of a woman.
You know the intention of Christ.
You don't get me. The Bible says, he that is born of a woman is a sinner. Jesus Christ was born of a woman. Was he a sinner? No. But he was born of a woman.
Do you know why he was not a sinner?
Don't get confused.
Why was giving birth to an angel appeared to his father?
I know.
Your wife has conceived. And see in him shall be called Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Because he has saved you from a sin. He was not actually a sinner.
I'm coming, sir. My dear brother. Follow me. He may be near anytime about tipping me out of the ring. This thing you are disturbing us. What is the problem now? Bíbélì ní ẹni tí a bá ti bí lábẹ́ obìnrin òun ṣe ni mímọ́. Ṣebúbìnrin ló bí Jésù náà. My dear brother, let me show you one funny thing. Open the book of Luke chapter 10 verse 25. Two places. I'll show you two places. Luke chapter 10 verse 25. And please read. After that, you will go to John chapter 17 verse 4. You will be shocked to hear this. Luke chapter 10 verse 25.
And behold, a certain lawyer stood up.
A certain lawyer stood up.
And tempted him, saying, Master,
Emma, go.
What shall I do to inherit eternal life? He said unto him,
this is something we think.
What is written in the law?
Emma, go. My brother, please be sincere between myself and you. My brother, one day we will give this office to the hereafter. And he had been made it. Only kill him, I said, you what job on. And you have a letter to sign. He told you, I'll be and then you want to be just live after my dad said that for my dad. He is just to kill up with that law. Emma go.
Because what is written in the law?
Emma go. Emma go. What?
How will be there now? Thou shalt love thy neighbor
with all thy heart. Ẹgbọ́n ẹ̀fún mi ní microphone.
Kí ló wà nínú òfin ìwé òfin? Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìwọ ti kà á.
Oya, wọ́n fẹ́ bá ní ìta, oya sísà.
Jesus Christ answered the man and said, thou shalt love thy Lord thy God with all thy heart.
Yes.
And with all thy soul.
Yes.
And with all thy strength. And with all thy mind and thy neighbor as thyself.
Very good. Ṣé máa pé òfin ilé sùn kà fún yẹn? Àbí bẹ́ẹ̀ gbọ́n ni? Kí ni ilé sùn wá sọ? Ẹgbẹ́ sẹ́nu.
Dáhùn. Have answered it right.
My sister, you have answered well. And that's when you want something to be. What is down there?
This do and thou shall live.
This
do and thou shall live.
Very good. Say, my sister, yes, we need to go to Moka, go to Moka, that day. Long as you want, wow, wow, paradise. So, shall go come back for anything. Láì sí ìtàjẹ̀ sílẹ̀ kò lè sí ìdàrá ní ẹsẹ̀ àṣírí ló tù Jésù ní gbogbo tó wà lóòfin go and do this you will be you will enter paradise you will have everlasting life.
Sir, my question is not
now this is another shock the second one go to the book of John chapter 17 verse 4. Àwọn ibi tí wọn kí n fi ń kàn wọn wọn ṣàkóso fún wọn ni wọn bí hàn wọn ọrọ ìjẹdà ń délé go and do all this you will enter paradise.
I have glorified you on the
earth. Jesus said, you are not one. What is here? Can you be there?
I have finished the work without the blessing to do.
I have what?
Finished the work without the blessing to
do. I have finished the work you, God, gave me to do. One, think about the label. When you want to find it, let me watch the line.
Sir,
the answer is not certain. But let's go to the second question.
My dear brother, you'll be the number one at the Papa Jai. Just tell me your transport fee. I will pay it now. Please, I can sign it down with us. Keep my shop with me. I call you to my son, Yele. I call me to talk paper. I don't see the search, the load. Yes, if it's more major, it's more phone, I call it. Check me, and your last got to move for the past. By January, very soon, it will be 24 years. And she leave. Kò tí ti Christian kan ní ayé léni tó lè ọ̀ràbù problem rẹ̀ fún ẹ̀dẹ́ sọ̀bẹ̀. Ibi tá a kà fún yẹn, Jésù ní ẹlọ́ máa ṣe tó wà ní òfin ẹwà àdìjẹ́ náà. Ó sì ní kò tí ìkú wọn àkà má gbélé kù. Ó ní wọn lọ́wọ́ mo ti gbé ọjà lórí ilé ayé o. Iṣẹ́ tó fi fún mi mo ti parí ẹ̀. Ìbéèrè.
Galatians chapter 4.
Verse 20.
Chapter 4 verse 20.
22.
For it is written.
It is written
that Adam had two sons.
The
one born by a bondage,
yes.
Delivered by a free woman.
Yes.
But he who was of the bond woman was born after the flesh.
Mm-hmm.
But he who of the free woman was by promise,
mm-hmm.
which is an all allegory for this are the two covenants.
Yes.
The one from the Mount Sinai, which generated yeah. to bondage, which is Agar.
Mm-hmm.
For this Agar is Mount Sinai
in
Arabia.
Mm-hmm.
And answered to Jerusalem, which now is, and is in bondage with her children.
Yes.
But Jerusalem, which is above, is free,
mm-hmm.
which is of the mother of us all.
Mm-hmm.
For it is written,
mm-hmm.
rejoice thou, parent that beareth not, break forth and cry,
yes.
thou that travaileth not.
Mm-hmm.
For the desolate as many children that she, which hath an husband.
Yes.
Now, brethren, and now we, brethren, as Isaac was. As the children of promise, but as he that was born after the flesh persecuted him that was born after the spirit, even so it is now. Nevertheless, what said the scripture? Cast out the bond woman and her son. For yes. the son of the bond woman shall not be heir mm-hmm. with the son of the free woman.
Mm-hmm.
For the so then, brethren, we are not children of the bond woman,
mm-hmm.
but of free.
Mm-hmm.
So this way, Ishmael and
The question is,
after reading all this,
yes,
was it written in the Quran that Muslims to persecute Christian or to criticize and criticism that we should be antagonized each other? I wanted to know, maybe it is true. Because like we are the way we are doing this program, that like, we are antagonizing each other,
we
by
are
criticizing ourselves.
Okay, that's
so maybe it is written inside the Quran. I wanted to know.
Okay, that's the question. A very simple
yes,
question.
That's
the question.
Yes.
That's the question. What is contained in the Quran is that we should invite all to the way of your Lord with wisdom and beautiful preaching. And
dialogue with them.
And dialogue with you in the ways that are best. Have I sorrow? Is it that you are a taco missing the paper? Anybody be a taco? On a time, I'll be a taco nipper. I'm to a watch you, tear you, at your one ruin, tear your body, at your one cut you want to go up, tear you, ma. But you want to, I want my Janilla, he didn't yet, he looked far, he did his offering, and one go that you say, why is he so thorough? This one, but anyway, and you know, you talk with all the sorrow, so you mean, Womenera, being a bambuna, Boba, Lossi, hospital. Very bambuna, smart digestion, and you put the cup of battle. I did a bunny, you want him to know me, because you need a German, you want a better book. I'm about the year after Lala, at the end of the day, you say, around ya, about the bunny by Tamilua, for the following, for the following, at the end of the day.
I am not going to be able to do it.
Baba to bi mi ko se Yoruba Yato bi mi omo Ilorin. Kipo ni baba yin. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni. Ìyá tó bí mi ọmọ
Ìlọrin. Christian.
Mo ti di Christian.
Ṣé wà padà sí Islam time?
Kó tó di pé màá padà sí ẹ̀sìn Islam padà. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni tí mo ṣe wà àfà, wọ́n ti ṣe dandan tó rà fẹ́ sí mi.
Ó mú inú mi ní.
Ọlọ.
Ẹyin lè pè wọ́n láàfà ọ̀ kí lọ́ ṣe fá bàbà káàdì láyé lò.
Wọ́n lù mí jìbìtì. Wọ́n lè pa ìyàwó tó ìyàwó.
Ìgbà
tí ẹni ẹ̀jẹ̀ jìbìtì, ó wá pa wáìfì yín. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Ṣé àáfà mi ni? Àáfà èèyàn ọlọ́run ló pe rẹ̀ bẹ́lẹ̀ Àkọ́kọ́ ọmọ tí ẹ̀ náà lọ jìbìtì. Ẹni tó bá pààyàn nínú Islam, kí ni ọlọ́run sọ pé ṣe? Pàkà á ní ọmọ pàtàkì náà ṣàjẹmí hàn.
Ọlọ́run
dà bí pé gbogbo ayé lọ pa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ kọ́ ni. Ọlọ́run tí wọ́n ní ẹni tó bá pààyàn á yóò sì kí ni yọ wọ iná tó mọ̀ mọ́ pààyàn. Pàjẹ́
sáwùjẹ́
á ń dá ọkọ́ Pẹ̀lú sọ̀rọ̀ kì í ṣe Mùsùlùmí, Islam ò ní ká ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
Ok, nǹkan tó fún àwọn tó mú mi wá sí ìgbà àti mọ́ítà àlábọ̀ sọ̀rọ̀ ìdí tó wá sí ìgbà. So, wọ́n máa ń rí dísì yín lórí TV tó máa ń tà ní.
Ẹ ti ráyé.
Mo ti ráyé.
Ẹ ti wò.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, ọ̀hún wò tí mo wò, ẹ ń sọ fún mi pé àwọn Kìrìsìtẹ́nì kò máa wọ náà.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ti rò sí.
Àwọn ọ̀kan ní ìtumọ̀ fún mi, àwọn ọ̀kan tí kò lè fi ọ̀dọ́ ń sáà
yẹ. Nínú àwọn tí ò tí ìgbé ní yẹn, ẹ kàn sọ ẹyọ kan tí ò ní kí n ṣàlàyé kí n lè gbé láì fún wa. Nínú ìkan tí ò gbé.
Nínú ìkan tí ò yé mi, ní mo ṣe wà church temple lọ, catholic church mọ́ lọ.
Catholic ni mo.
Bọ̀ tó bá yẹ pé ẹ fẹ́ rí àyíjájú pé kò yé mi, ẹ jẹ́ bá mi sí ìwé ró.
Chapter 2.
Yes,
verse 1. Romans chapter 2, verse 1. We have just 40 minutes. Romans chapter 2. Now, nígbà tí wọ́n ṣe lọ́wọ́, nítorí náà, program ò ti lọ sí òpin. Wọ́n wá fi pé mi létí sí pé aláwọn ọmọ ìyá fẹ́ẹ́ ṣe tá láti dìbò sí lọ. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni àbí bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ. Ìgbà tí wọ́n bá ń ṣe lọ́wọ́, àwọn ọmọ ìyá wọn tó bá ṣiṣẹ́ láti fi Mùsùlùmí, we have 6 or 7 yesterday, but this morning, 8. Mo wá ṣetán láti fi Mùsùlùmí, please come over the stage. Ẹ máa gòkè. Mo ṣetán láti fi Mùsùlùmí. Romans chapter 2, verse
1. Ẹjọ̀ wọ́n lè ṣí.
Wọ́n ti ṣí.
Ẹjọ̀ bá wa
kà. Wọ́n yẹ bá wa kà.
Nítorí náà. Aláyè ni ọkùnrin ti ń dájọ́. Nítorí náà. Aláìwí ni ìwọ ọkùnrin náà, ẹnikẹ́ni tí ó wù kí ó jẹ́ tí ń dájọ́. Nítorí nínú ohun tí ìwọ ń ṣe ìdájọ́ ẹlòmíràn, ìwọ ń dá ara rẹ lẹ́bi. Nítorí ìwọ tí ń dájọ́, ò ń ṣe nǹkan kan náà.
Ìdí ni pé nínú ìdíkù yẹn kò yẹ kí ẹ máa sọ pé àwọn kìrìsìtẹ́nì ti máa wọ̀ náà.
Ya correct. Ẹ jẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ pẹ́ṣẹ̀ kan. Ẹ̀ẹ́gbà.
Tó di máa ní.
Ẹ̀ẹ́gbà. Yọ, mo mọ̀. Jésù mi ni ní ọ̀nà. Òtítọ́. Àti ẹnikẹ́ni. Yóò lọ sọ̀rọ̀ bàbá ní kò sí nípasẹ̀ mi. Ẹni tí ò bá lọ ọ̀dọ̀ Jésù. Ẹni tó bá lọ ọ̀dọ̀ Jésù níbo ní ọ̀wọ̀. Tó gba ọ̀dọ̀ Jésù. Níbo ní ọ̀wọ̀. Kí ní ọ̀wọ̀.
Ọ̀dọ̀ náà.
Ẹni tí ọ̀bá gbọ̀ ọ̀nà rẹ̀ kọ́.
Ọ̀dọ̀ lọ́nà mi.
Ọ̀dọ̀ tí mo ní ọ̀nà.
Torí ẹni tí o sà, ẹni tí o.
Ó ní ẹnìkan kì yóò lọ sí ọ̀dọ̀ bàbá. and the code in the Sodom law. I have been passing me, and the car will be me, then back in Passanello. What's the matter? Don't know, send the other dollar.
Our Christianity, our Christianity, the same man. I'm out of the alone, Baba, alone, alone. You know, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
Any kind of
could that be one of his reality? Don't be succeed. A lot of your little bed,
okay, I'm not doing
that. I'm not doing that.
And get the right about you should be.
And if you like that, don't come. And if you like that, don't
come.
Oh, yeah, and if you like that, don't come. Again, I'm before.
You are.
What is the last thing you want to
learn?
Please come up on stage. I didn't want to look at you. And you're not going to be you can you know?
Oh,
I'm not
going to.
Can
you start to answer? I'm sitting down. As well, I'm going to John chapter 1, verse maybe 20, 19.
John chapter 1, verse 19. Maybe 20, maybe just the Baptist lady or.
Yes.
Yes. I want to expect Elijah. Then one expects Jesus Christ, which is the Messiah, and the machine, not Savior, and maintained. Now, one man is John the Baptist. One man will pay a little for the work of the day. And then the Bilary. Boy, you can know how many times it is.
What's the Bilary? You pay
picking me.
You are the Christ, you know.
Number one, are you that Christ?
Oh, we pay.
John the Baptist said.
Therefore.
Me, he said, John, me, he said, Jesus Christ.
Elijah and Yobi.
But they are both in Jesus. She wanted Elijah.
Oh, therefore,
number two, me, she said.
What is you believe?
You believe, Kepa.
You are the only now. I
will see come one day. I will see any. Being a band bearing, come away, and the Yama was specific, sir. They have a yard in the end of it. If anybody asks you, to my job, enjoy any corner of the question last new research academy in the Masoni Bay is many.
Yes, so I did.
You know, they live by the Egan.
That's
a better question to come up.
Okay.
Now, you know, I'll be here, sir. How many of your sir? Enjoy the other corner. Bedroom. You will never say yes. And you will never say no. The first thing, just tell the thing, Allah for him. One name will be done if I participate. She won't be only enough. Give us up.
Therefore.
Therefore. Don't if I participate. No, that's what I was like. Don't if I participate for see human being now. And if they didn't know it, she won't be enough. Therefore, probably, any woe. Are you the person, everybody, which. Follow me. On that period, no, people are not that period to Jesus. One was specific. Then you have to be careful. If at that period to Jesus, one was specific, what are you for Jesus? If I don't have a rating Elijah, they were specific. What are you for Elijah? If I don't have a rating another Muhammad, they were also specific. To remember the from most original manuscripts, any kind of manuscripts, down from Hebrew, what is your Muhammad to Burumbe? One more fee, holy Nancy. And you want that for the sake of argument. And you accept the holy Nancy. Oh, my, okay, oh, one, that's your bear, boy, and now, oh, one, that's your, and you get that Burumbe. You don't want to see problem. So, one, you say, one, holy Nancy. Only bear, oh. The big question is, can any Christian in this whole wide world tell us that holy man? In fact,
Everybody suffering.
Hello.
Se woni woni na oni beko awon wa ni christian yen na oni won to tutu pada bi lere tori pe won ri pe ko ya opolo yen n ba won so tele o ti je John the Baptist now won wa fe salaye fun wa nsin bi woni na se wa tu je Jesus that another repetition
okay ni awon israel won ori ti e o meta ko eni meji ni won ri ti Ẹni àkọ́kọ́ òní Elijah, ipò Elijah ń pọ̀. Àǹtá ni Elijah, ó máa lọ pé Elijah ti wá Elijah ti lọ. Ṣé Elijah tún parabọ̀ ìgbé yìí ni? Rárá, ẹ̀rọ ní pé Elijah parabọ̀ ìgbé yìí. But there are only prophets kan máa jáde tó máa yẹ pé ó máa ní similarity Elijah. Tó yẹ pé ó máa fi ilé Elijah lójúmọ́ máa ṣe. Nǹkan tí Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ń fún ní pàtàkì yẹn. Wọ́n ti kọ́ bóyá Elijah tó ti kú, tó ti kọjá lọ, ní ìrìn àjò lọ, after many years, ó lè ti lọ.
John the Baptist is
Elijah.
John the Baptist, owner name
Elijah.
What's the feeling when you pay? She won Elijah. What one is John the Baptist to go, my phone
Elijah.
Elijah.
Let me just explain. Jesus is a prophet also. What is all of the adults are here? People, what is wrong? But some might appear me, but all of my own one, some might appear me. Who might have been only there, but here. You can get to my book here, and you're all on the way, oh my, you might be there, and then Jesus can tell us, no, who's up? What would he pass you? And you know,
Possibly. Which one?
Possibly.
Do you know you are the expected Jesus Christ?
No.
Yes. Possibly.
No.
You don't know yourself.
You don't know. No, you don't know. Is the expected Jesus Christ? Sir, let me know. Our next program will come up at Kifa Pojayi. It happened to your law. My friend, there was a job. Please, move the bed. On a tune by Danuro, what is all John the Baptist sent to the Danuro? Yes, for the Danuro, that's anything, that's anything. What people they did that for only no. If I don't see people here, what will be surely you'll be by me. I can have to obey the father again. What to father, what people they again, but only no. Now, get up the prophet or no. Oh, go, I'm a boy only, Elijah, who loves only pay no. In fact, it is laughable. When we in the love, why you need to do that? You follow up that. Who follows you? How can I call you? Any Christian that believes that John the Baptist was the leader to stand up? Any Christian, all the Christians that do not believe that John the Baptist was a leader to stand up. If anyone else, my brother said John the Baptist was that Elijah. John the Baptist was the expected Elijah. Yes or no?
He was not.
How?
He said it himself. He said, I'm the voice of someone crying in the wilderness. So he was not the expected Elijah.
Who is then the Elijah? Let me ask you.
Why they were waiting for the Elijah was because Elijah ascended to heaven.
Very good. It's as simple as that. Even Evo, brother, we go into drama. And the microphone for one. And the microphone for one. Brother. Mr. Patrick. My brother said, John the Baptist was that Elijah.
Yes, it's true, but you see that I have not studied it myself.
You have not studied it. So, John the Baptist was Elijah.
John the Baptist was Elijah.
John the Baptist
was Elijah.
But
I have not studied it.
You have not studied it, and you agree to that.
I told you, even the one I prepared for, you did not give me a chance.
Don't worry.
Now, that is true.
My brother was testifying to something you do not know. He said, even though you have never come across it, you have never studied it, and you believe. So let me ask him again. Is Buhari, my brother, Mr. Patrick, is Buhari the Atiku Abubakar? Yes.
Let me explain.
My sister, Islam. Allah, we respect you at the back. Inshallah. Hey, you are my young Islam. Hey, damn it, long man. Hey, you have to be a now. Awe yan ti sun. Atebi.
Oh.
This is fine.